I just recently got this bag, and it is from baginc.com, which I will link below, and I am absolutely loving this bag. It is so big, and I think that's the main reason why I love it, because it's so practical for someone like me. If you're a type of girl that just takes a clutch when you go to work or when you go out, this probably isn't for you, but for me, I literally bring my entire life and an emergency kit of Q-tips and bobby pins just in case, and band-aids. So let me show you what it looks like. It looks like this. I will link the actual website below, like I said, and it just looks so much better in person than on the website. On the website, I knew it was like, this is for me, but it still looks better. The pictures don't do it justice. This bag is huge. As you guys can see, I filled it up to the extreme. If you guys want to see like a what's in my bag video, comment below or thumbs up this video and I'll do that, but I don't want to do it if no one's going to watch because honestly, I don't know who would want to see what's in this bag, but my friends call me Mary Poppins because I just like literally have everything in here. But I'll show you really quickly the inside. It just looks like this. Don't mind all my garbage. It has really nice, I don't know this material, but it's really nice material inside. And it has a lot of side pockets, which is awesome. Like I just keep, this is a hand lotion I keep in here. And then I just keep my Kors lip butter. And what I like a lot is that it has this little strap thing here. I don't know what that's for, but it has like a separate section with a zipper, as you guys can see in here. But it's not like a pocket because the zipper pocket is here. So if you guys can see, sorry, I'm trying to look in the mirror behind me to see if I'm in the frame. So if you guys can see, here's the zipper, like the side pocket. There's a lot of these, but then it has this, which is awesome because I just keep like important things like my Mophie charging case for my iPod. Here's a MAC lipstick. I don't even know what this is in. Oh, Myth. Always travel with Myth. And then the best part, well, I've said best part. Another good part is that it has a side zipper here, which is where I keep my Metro card because I live in the city. I keep my Sephora mirror because you never know when you're going to need it. And then on the back, it has another side pocket. Like, literally, it's just like hidden pockets galore. I don't know why, in God's name, I have so many lip products and perfumes. This is a MAC lip gloss in... Why does every name rub off? I don't even know. I think it's Snob. This is one of those Maybelline lipsticks. This is a Gross NYX lipstick that I should throw out because it's melted. And this is the Britney Spears Rollerball in Fantasy. I love this smell so much. Oh, I have a Revlon lip butter. Why do I need so many lip products? That's my question. It's a little pathetic. Okay, the best part that I like about this is that I can wear it like this if I want to, which is what I usually travel with, but then I have to admit it gets very, very heavy. As you guys can see, it's like kind of worn down. So it has this strap on it, which is pretty awesome. It came with this and I put it on, obviously. So you can wear it as a, what do you call it? Crossbody bag, that's what I was thinking. So this looks a little weird, but I love that because I really don't like carrying bags as much. I'm not really huge on like dangling from my arm, like if I'm on my way to work or something, maybe when I'm going out, but not on my way to work and stuff. And yes, I do carry this to work. I was using my Candy Johnson bag, if you guys saw in one of my hauls. I absolutely love that bag, but it does not really last. And when I say that, I mean I bought it with, that with my own money, but it's really, to be honest with you, it's not very good quality. And I hate to say that because I love Candy Johnson and I love the fact that she styled it or whatever, but it's actually ripping on me and a lot of the zipper pieces fell off and I kind of just don't want to put anything more in it because I feel like the whole thing will just break. So this bag, I can honestly tell you, has gone through so much and it's pretty freaking heavy. Can you guys see the stud detailing everywhere around the bag? This is like the worst lighting. Sorry, you guys. The same with on the handles. This is my favorite part. I think I said everything's my favorite part of this bag. These are just so cute. They're gold. They're not very out there, gaudy, in your face. A lot of the bags on the website, I'm just going to be straight honest, do not appeal to me because they're very, not in a bad way, but they're very like, wow, look at me. And I just thought this was the most kind of conservative black, classic black bag with a little bit of gold detailing. You'd think I would like, because I'm like all like into glitter and stuff like that, you'd think I would like things that scream, but like a bag, I'm not really sure if I could carry something that's like a little too much, you know? And a lot of their stuff is really gorgeous and plain too. So if you like plain or if you like a lot, have both of those. But I thought this was perfect for my personality. It just really fits me. So if you guys like this, you have a chance to win it. Baginc.com is actually sponsoring a giveaway for one of you lucky subscribers. All you have to do is really simple. It's just be a subscriber of mine. subscribe to their YouTube channel, which I will link below, and like their Facebook page and like their Twitter. If you don't have any of those social media, then that's fine, but just let me know in your comment, and definitely subscribe to their YouTube channel. And you will be winning this exact one, so if you don't like this bag, I don't suggest you enter the giveaway, because unless you want to maybe win it for someone else, for a gift, for your mom or something, it's a great birthday gift. And this bag also, I forgot to mention, retails for $109. This was sent to me for review, but that doesn't change the fact that I literally have all my crap in here. I don't know if you guys can see, and you can tell it's like so used and heavy. I know a lot of girls do videos on this and they have like nothing in it and it looks like fresh, brand new, which is great, but I can't really tell if they actually really used it or if they're just kind of doing the video to get it out of the way. But mine, you guys can tell I definitely used it. Those are the rules for the giveaway. It is international. You must be 18 or older, have your parents' permission, and this will be up for 3 weeks. That is it for this video. Again, this is what the bag looks like. Amazing straps and really gorgeous detailing. So definitely be sure to enter the giveaway. Oh, the main rule here, just tell me your favorite movie, because I am always looking for movies. I just want to kind of watch like people's favorites. So if anybody has like a super good movie that you definitely want to recommend to me, well, that's how you enter. So leave a comment with that movie, and I think that's a great idea on how to enter. It kind of helps you guys get a chance to enter, and it also helps me to find out what kind of movies to see. I don't really watch TV or movies a lot, so I probably haven't seen a lot of the good ones. If you guys want to win this, definitely be sure to enter in the comments below. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Bye.